Ladies and gentlemen, buckle in, get ready for blast off. 3, 2, 1, blast off! Start off with a bang, onomatopoeia. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Boom, shakalaka, oh my. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Now that I've got your attention, you see how I hooked you in. You're interested, engaged in the book or the story, maybe even worried. Is our character okay? You will never find out unless you live through every word on every page. Every single good book has an opening that starts out with a bang. Onomatopoeia, gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Wait, stop, cry, mom, use dialogue. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. The next thing that I knew, transitional phrase. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Boom, shakalaka, oh my. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Here are a few ways you can use to hook your audience. You can start with a word that is used for a sound, like zip, zoom, splash, smash, or wham. It's called an onomatopoeia. Use it on your reader. The excitement will grab their attention quick, and they'll be in the palm of your hand. Here is another way. Hook your reader by opening with dialogue. That's using quotation marks to begin with something that a character says. A transitional phrase is another way to keep your reader hooked. A sentence that keeps your story flowing that often has words like next, last, or then. Start off with a bang. Onomatopoeia. Gotta have a hook. Gotta have a hook. Wait, stop, grab, mom, use dialogue. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. The next thing that I knew, transitional phrase. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Boom, shakalaka, oh my. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Boom, shakalaka, oh my. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook for your reader. Boom, shakalaka, oh my. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook. Shakalaka, oh my. Gotta have a hook, gotta have a hook for your reader. Boom, shakalaka, oh my.